Who are these Democrats?
It is my judgment.
Dinesh D'Souza was sentenced on Tuesday to spend 8 months in a confinement center.
It all began when the Obama administration tried to shut me up.
You know, gang's all about stealing, man.
What did I learn?
All crime is about stealing. The big criminals are still at large.
Didn't see any reason to keep them.
The system doesn't go after them. Because they run the system. It's time to go behind the curtain and discover the soul of the Democratic Party.
50 lashes.
That feels. Come on.
The Democrats support slavery.
This Civil Rights Act will allow colored men to sit at the same table beside the white guests.
Tammany Hall Democrats, who are now furnishing arms to the Ku Klux Klan.
To the Democratic Party.
Why has all this been swept under the rug?
To cover the tracks of the Democratic Party.
And we're not even talking about ancient history.
The racism continued well into the 20th century.
That as long as the black man continue to ravish our white women, we will continue to lynch him.
Gotta give them a little something.
Plantation politics.
The Democrats went from slavery to enslavement.
Corrupt big city bosses, that's how you get corrupt unions.
What does progressive actually mean?
Social engineering and social control.
The most merciful thing that a large family does to one of its infant members is to kill it.
The opening video of the Democratic Convention in 2012, government is the one thing we all belong to. Because no, government belongs to us. We don't belong to it.
What are these Democrats hiding?
This is about buying and selling influence by foreign oligarchs and foreign governments. When you follow the money, there are very, very few coincidences.
What if the goal of the Democratic Party is to steal the most valuable thing the world has ever produced? What if their plan is to steal America? Who will stop them now?